You sure you want to do this?
You kidding?
Might be the universe calling. Better answer that.
I don't need luck.
Anyway, I have to get Tilly to work.
Since when did Tilly have a job?
Since she's eaten everything in my fridge. You get any idea how expensive organic marmalade is? Well, it's criminal, so I got a gig. Today's the first day, we'll see how that goes.
You don't sound too confident.
Of course I'm not. Tilly hasn't worked a real job in her life.
I never thought a magic potion would smell this good.
Sorry to burst your adorable bubble, but it's not a magic potion. Not yet. Until Ronnie finds the last ingredient, it's more like a glorified vegetable stock.
If you want to quest after a ring, talk to the expert. On each of these rings hangs a fantastic tale.
It turns out this killer is a huge fan of your work.
Davy Jones is our guy.
Don't be nervous. You're going to love this job.
I am nervous. I can't just not be.
Well, then don't act so nervous and stop chewing your nails.
Oh, you're being very imperious today. Maybe you're the nervous one.
So wait, the only way to get my ring is to join Captain Blackbeard's crew?
No, he recognized me, and no offense, I don't think he'd pick you.
And it just so happens I have his favorite order already.
Well, this place is appropriately creepy.
Selling comes natural to me. I can sell land to a fish. Oh, sorry, excuse me.
Why is Tilly here?
Hopefully she's going to join our beignet brigade.
Yeah, I definitely smell like pork. Let's never do that again.
Oh, agreed. Hopefully they won't smell you coming.
Captain!
Shh, go quiet, Mrs. May.
I don't think I've got your name.
Margot, with the T.
Margot?
Other end.
How many men are still loyal to me?
There's me, Hudson the cook, and One-Eyed Jack.
Oh.
Maybe.
What? That's it? I thought you said the crew loved you.
Well, what I meant was that they will love me after they learn that I have the map to Davy Jones's locker.
Oh, big words.
This was a setup.
Is any of this real? Look at the treasure.
They all know my name now? I think it's because I'm talking to him instead of stealing anything without anyone seeing me.
Yeah, well, that's a good working theory.